Details this morning. We know the shooting outside of Nationwide Children's Hospital is now deadly. It happened just after 10:30 last night. Police say the shooting was on Parson Avenue near the hospital. They believe the shooter knew the victim and it was an isolated incident. No word yet on any arrest or persons of interest. And one person